Man, we deserve this. We worked so hard in practice. We have such a good group of guys, and Coach Griffith just got us ready to go, man. It was so much fun. It was the funnest week of my life. Great group of guys. There was no trouble. We just saw you're playing for each other, and that's what happens when you play for each other and work hard. You get goose eggs like that, man. It was a great experience. It means everything. It's my last ride, man. I'm done after this. I'm just going to go on and play baseball because that's what's best for me, but it's been one of the best weeks of my life. I met a lot of guys that I'll be lifelong friends with that I never would have thought I'd been friends with.
This was the game plan going into the week. Give the running backs the ball, punch it hard, and run hard. We were expecting a little more points on the other side of the ball from the south, but our defense stepped up, played good. Burbank had two picks all over the place. It was great. I work out with a couple of these guys, and it was great to play with them, like Skylar Ferguson and Casey Gunter. I've been working out with them for a long time. It was good to be on the same team.
It felt really good to be, you know, the first score of the game, and you know, I didn't expect too much. I just was expecting to come out here, play like all the other guys were playing, and getting that first touchdown felt really good. And being out here with all these guys, you know, we're working just as hard for the same goal. And
it's an amazing feeling being able to come together as a team. I made a brotherhood and friends that I'll always have for the rest of my life, and I'll remember this for the rest of my life. It was insane. I had a feeling we were going to get it, but I mean, you know, we went out and tried our best, and just we did it. It's a great feeling.